स्टूडेंट्स, ये जो बेसिक्स एंड फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स हम डिस्कस करने जा रहे हैं, उसमें हम सेट ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट डिस्कस कर रहे थे लास्ट लेक्चर में। क्या सुन रहे हैं आप सभी? आर यू ऑडिबल? कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ सेट हो गया हमारे। नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट द ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट। में अभी हम डिस्कस करने जा रहे हैं स्टूडेंट्स, यूनियन ऑफ सेट्स, ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट्स। हमारा जो टॉपिक चल रहा था
सर, स्क्रीन
यस
सर, वर्टिकल नहीं दिख रहा सर, हॉरिजॉन्टल में आ गया।
अभी वर्टिकल ही है क्या?
90 डिग्री शिफ्ट कीजिए सर उसको।
कैसे करने का
मतलब? टर्न कीजिए सर पेज को।
पेज को टर्न करना
है? अब ठीक है। हाँ अब ठीक है।
ऑपरेशंस ऑन सेट्स। A union B, is the set of all X such that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. This is about A union B. For example, set A having elements 1, 2, 3 and set B having elements 2, 3, 4 elements from either A or from B. No properties of union. First property is A union B is equals to B union A. That is commutative. Next, A union B union C is equals to A union B union C, associativity. Number 3, A union phi. Phi is empty set is equals to A. Identity for union. Number 4, A union A equals to A. Adempotent law. A union complement of A equals to U, that is universal set. A union U, A union complement of A equals to universal set. Last property. Last but one. Number six. If A is a proper subset of B, then A union B is equal to B. Number seven. A is the proper subset of A union B. And B is also proper subset of A union B. This is properties of union of sets. Next, intersection of sets. The intersection B is the set of all X such that X belongs to A and X belongs to B. This is about the intersection of sets. A intersection B is the set of all X that X belongs to A and X belongs to B. For example, A is the set having elements 1, 2, 3. B is the set of elements 2, 3, 4. Then, A intersection B is the set having elements 3, common elements. Intersection of two sets means the set containing the common elements between A and B. Now we discuss about properties of intersection. A intersection B is equals to B intersection A. We call it as commutative property. A intersection B. Next, A intersection is equals to A intersection B intersection C associated. Third has phi intersection A equals to phi. Fourth has A intersection A equals to A. We call it as adimportant law. A intersection A is A. We'll call it as adimportant law. Next, A intersection complement of A empty set. If A is proper subset of B, then A intersection B is A. Universal set A, U, intersection A is A. A intersection P is a subset of A, and A intersection P is also subset of B. Now next property is A intersection B union C equals to A intersection B. Union A intersection C. We call it as distributive law. One more is there. A union B intersection C equals to union B intersection A union C distributive. Now the last one, De Morgan's law. That is De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. It is A union B complement equals to complement of A intersection complement of B. A intersection B complement equals to complement of B. This is about the De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. Dear student, first one, operations of set, we have discussed union of sets, key properties, intersection of sets, key properties, and lastly, the De Morgan's law.
Rejoin again. We have less than 1 minute. All the participants, please rejoin again.